بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم والصلاة والسلام على سيدنا المرسلين سيدنا محمد عليه وصحبه أجمعين. So الحمد لله. Today is Thursday. Tomorrow is Friday and it is Eid. So what should we do? Now when the event that Eid and Friday happen in the same day, you have an option to pray Eid or Jum'ah or to pray both together. Now what's so significant about Eid? Allah Azza says in the Quran, وَلِتُكْمُلُ الْعِدَّةِ وَلِتُكَبِّرُ اللَّهَ عَلَى مَا هَدَاكُمْ وَلَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ. So you conclude the count of the days of the month, وَلِتُكْمُلُ الْعِدَّةِ وَلِتُكَبِّرُ اللَّهَ عَلَى مَا هَدَاكُمْ. And so after you conclude your days of fasting, you will be doing takbirat. What's the purpose of takbirat that we do at the end of the fast as we go to Salat al-Eid? لِتَشْكُرُ اللَّهَ عَلَى مَا هَدَاكُمْ. To thank Allah Azza wa Jal for what He has given to you of guidance. وَلِتُكْمِلُ الْعِدَّةِ وَلِتُكَبِّرُ اللَّهَ عَلَى مَا هَدَاكُمْ وَلَعَلَّكُمْ تَشْكُرُونَ. So you will be able to achieve or exercise or do shukr to Allah Azza wa Jal. Now here if you pay attention, Allah Azza wa Jal said, did not say hamd but said shukr. Hamd normally is in the heart, shukr is normally in the action. And in this case, as we will be going from Maghrib of today, which is the beginning of Shawwal, we will be chanting with the takbirat. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Walillahil hamd. Now your tongue and heart are connected to exercise shukr, which is action. Shukr is done by the jawarih, the organs of the body, along with the mind and the heart. And hamd is only done by the heart. So let us keep that in mind as we're chanting for takbirat until the salah. And mean what we say. When we say alhamdulillah, Allahu Akbar, we mean it that Allah is the greatest. And we're thankful for you, Ya Allah, for allowing us to witness another Ramadan in our life. But in our case, to be also witnessing that Ramadan in the most powerful and spiritual location on earth, which is Mecca. وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين.